Hey guys, Amber from the Valley here. I'm pretty excited about this one. We are going to be playing Life is Strange Before the Storm. Yes, I'm super excited to be playing this one, guys. So I did do a live stream of Life is Strange the other day. We just did the first part, but this is pretty exciting. So this is the prequel, if you haven't heard too much about it yet. So I don't have the disconnected from network. Why am I disconnected from the network? This doesn't make any sense. I've been having trouble getting this to run, guys. It kept telling me that it was on my PS4, but it wasn't on my PS4. I had to end up going through and deal with a whole bunch of shit. So we're going to go ahead and get started though with episode one. Let's go ahead and find out what Chloe's backstory is. That's what this is all about. And we're going to talk a little bit more about that Rachel Amber chick who replaced Max, if you remember from the first one. Like this. Bitch, what is your problem? Seriously, kid, what is your problem? Oh my god. That's so wrong. That poor train operator.
Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes. Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Alright guys, one thing that's kind of obvious if you haven't noticed, the voice of Chloe is different, and the reason why the voice of Chloe is different, I believe, is because of the voice actor strike. If you haven't heard about that yet, go ahead and
No trespassing? No way.
So the voice is going to be quite a bit different.
Holy shit. This place is awesome.
So far the sensitivity here is...
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
A little too intense. Hello?
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Cause that's what legit people say.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
Okay, we can't reverse time. We can just look at our hand. Convince Biker.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Okay, that sensitivity is just way too fucking high.
Some say the world will end in fire.
I'm gonna have to change it.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. I guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Let me go ahead and change that, guys. It's just... look how fast this camera moves around. It's too much for me. Give me a second. Alright, guys, I turned it down. Oh, it's a little too slow
this
now.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
You're always blaming everyone else, but...
those guys need to get a room. or not.
Oh, damn.
Damn.
Mind your own business. I understand.
All right, guys. Got a little better now. There we go. Okay, let's talk to this dude about his floral bike. Hello?
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Let's see. Da-da-da-da, your bike!
Is that your bike over there?
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to swear at him, but let's do it anyway. You started a backtalk challenge. Wait, what?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In backtalk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Oh, shit. What?
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Bedtime. No bedtime, or your bedtime. So pick a comeback that reflects their words back at them, okay?
Aww. Isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Let's see. Real cute. Okay. Cute is relative. What could it hurt? I don't do cute.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
She sounds like an idiot.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Sometimes the right choices are more difficult to pick out here. Playground is a good response to kid.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Girl like me, flowers on your
bike? A
girl
bike? Like you, with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Look the other way. Who's your boss? Bosses suck. Bosses suck.
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
How in the hell would that work? Please, come on!
This is intense!
Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come.
Puppy!
Cute dog.
It's only a little creepy. Oh, man.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. That dog is fierce.
So let's try to pet it.
What's her name?
Delia.
Oh, puppy. Who's a good puppy?
She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Who's a good puppy?
Me neither.
Everybody loves a puppy!
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
Maybe she doesn't care. Let's see.
Don't mess with Damon. Thanks for the memo.
God, there's so much to look at in here.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute.
Are you saying we should? Because that's the feeling I'm getting.
Okay. That shirt is rad.
Do kids still say that? Look, do kids still say rad? Exactly
as I've explained it to you. Is that guy selling merch?
Right. It's not going to take any more than an hour to do it. I can't hear you.
Come on.
Hey, are you selling
20
any...
bucks.
What?
$20 for a t-shirt.
That's a lot.
Really expensive. Dick.
Okay. Okay, so if we want a shirt, we gotta take it, or I guess I could just fuck with his parking brake.
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
And then while it's gone, maybe I could steal the shirt? I don't know if I should just take it or not.
Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
I mean, you could just pay for it. That's kind of how the economy works.
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
I mean, $20 is expensive, but it's not that expensive. Come on, girl.
Shit. No. Come on.
Look what you just did to that dude's business.
Thanks for playing, dick. Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
I don't condone of stealing.
That's like $200.
We'll
not
leave it.
Not worth it. These guys might burn me at the stake.
You already stole something from them.
Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
Nothing sadder? I don't know. Maybe the fact that you just stole a $20 t-shirt, kid. Maybe.
Sketch Central.
Maybe that's why your mama don't want you here.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Cause your mama's smart. That's the problem sometimes when I play games like this. I'm old. I can't be on her side.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
We're the one looking at people.
Frank Bowers? What is he doing here?
Yo, Frank!
Selling drugs?
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Okay, let's see. Let's go with, do you come here often?
So, you come here a lot, or?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Okay, so, you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
So I basically have to go steal the money if I want to, if I want to get high, I gotta steal this money. But I can't steal it. It's not giving me the option. Okay, well, I guess I passed it. I passed my ability. Alright, let's see. Oh, I keep forgetting that doesn't do anything. I keep looking for things to do things.
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
What about HIV? I'll be a little more concerned about that. Come on.
Classy.
Okay, let's go up the stairs, I guess.
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Well, I guess we're not going up the stairs.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices. Don't you judge me, spooky deer head. I'm here for the band.
Then why haven't we gone to see them yet? Oh, they must be over here. Gotcha! Okay, here we go.
Graffiti everywhere. I think they missed a spot.
Okay, so I guess graffitiing things is the new picture taken. Guess we'll do that. Evil eye or spin? We'll do spin, why not? Could you spin me right round, baby?
Sit and spin.
Okay. I failed to see how that's amazing hard graffiti.
Sweet dreams, hombre.
Oh, Chloe, your life decisions. They hurt my feelings.
There are a lot of people here. Here we go.
You're going to get clapped in the face.
Ugh. Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Ooh, creepy.
Yep. My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope. Don't care, either.
Let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right, mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
It's hard to go up the creepy
Maybe
stairs.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Your dialogue unlocked. Who's it with? This guy?
If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble.
New dialogue option added. So who do I talk to get the new dialogue option?
She returns.
Let's see, where do those stairs go? Who was that guy I pissed off?
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Okay, let's ask where the stairs go.
Where do those stairs go?
Up.
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine.
So we will.
About that weed.
Here it comes.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
Oh, come on. I was hoping we might be able to convince him. Guess we're going up these stairs. Seems really responsible. Girl, it's your favorite band. You better hurry.
Fuck, yes! Finally made it. I can't believe it.
You probably wouldn't, shouldn't jump up and down, girl. I'm just waiting for it to fall through. Is that not gonna happen? Is that how anyone listens to bands live? Come on. Oh shit!
You spilled my beer, bitch!
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
I don't either. See, I feel like we should just apologize, get this over with.
I'm sorry about the beer, okay?
Not good enough.
I just walk away.
We're not done.
I just don't feel like we should insult this dude.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
This is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey, dickhead.
Should we attack or should we run?
I don't know what to do!
Okay, let's think about this logically. If we attack this dude, it ain't gonna be good, obviously. But if we run, we might leave... Obviously, that's Rachel Amber. We might leave her to get hurt. So, oh, man. I don't know what to do! Because I don't want to, like... I don't know, I don't want to, like, leave her behind, you know, and fuck her up. Oh, man, guys. I hate these! I know I'm overthinking it. It's gonna have an effect, but it's probably not gonna have as big of an effect as I'm thinking. Like, usually the first decision you make in a game, it ain't so bad, but oh man. I don't know. You know, I'm gonna attack. I feel like we have to.
Rachel? Come on! Hurry up!
Let me go, Frank! Not gonna happen. Calm down. Come on, man! Walk away. Screw this! Get the fuck out of here!
I think I understand Frank a lot more now. I love how her hair is barely moving. Thanks so much for watching this video of Life is Strange, guys. I really do appreciate it. If you like this video, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Not only does it mean the world to me, guys, also helps other people find the video. And of course, it is fantastic motivation to keep going. So thanks so much for being here, guys. There are a couple things on your screen. There's a playlist there. You can go ahead and click that, find more videos. Also, you can click that other video that's something that YouTube thinks you'd like. And then there's also a button to subscribe. So thanks so much, guys. I'll see you in the next one.